Hello, and welcome back to our channel. Today's video is all about how to record yourself and your screen at the same time. Whether you're creating a tutorial, a presentation, or a video resume, recording your screen and yourself simultaneously can add a personal touch and make your content more engaging. In this video, we'll show you how to do it. We're going to start on our Biteable homepage here and then just click Start a Recording. From there, you'll be able to give your recording a name, and here you'll be prompted to select what you'd like to record, whether it's just yourself, your screen, or yourself and your screen. Then you'll click which tab you'd like to share. And from here, you'll be able to start sharing your screen. You won't see yourself in the recording, but you will be in the recording once you are done recording your screen. And you'll see what I mean by that when I click stop sharing and then jump back over to our Biteable tab, see how you appear in the bottom corner there. And if you're happy with that recording, just go ahead and click finish. Once you've clicked finish, your response will be uploaded and you'll be able to copy a link directly to that screen recording, or you can download that video and add it to another Biteable video. And there you have it, folks, a quick and easy guide on how to record yourself and your screen at the same time. With a little bit of practice and the right tools, you can create engaging and informative videos that showcase your skills and expertise. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and tricks. See you next time!